Hi everyone. I see I just need to move this down a little bit. I'm so glad to be here. This is an old cutting board that I've had in my kitchen ever since I first taught school. And what's on the cutting board is two blue apple barrel paint. It's old. I don't even know if they make this anymore, but I hope so because it's a beautiful color. And I misted it with water and mixed the paint drops on the board until they were nice and watered down. Then what I've been doing is taking an index card and making little dips into the paint like that to see what I could get. And I'm getting some pretty patterns. I like doing this. So then I'm just gonna put this one aside for a moment and do the next one. Covering all the white space. So, how this has turned out is I've been making some pretty nice looking backgrounds for iCAD a day and index cards. So pretty on the edges. I don't know if this one will cover entirely. I had some extra paint in my paintbrush. One more. And I'm just going to clean it off really quick. When there's a lot more paint, you don't get the pattern so much. But then the next one has more of the patterns. So it's with the ones after the first that you get those pretty patterns. Covering the edges. Bring the edges again. So I don't know if there's much left on this one, but I know that there's something left in this brush, so I'll just paint it and we'll see what we can do. That's really pretty. Can you see the, I don't know if you can see the dendritic patterns. There's lots left in the paintbrush, but the paint is getting dry. I might give it one more squirt. So there we go. I'm just going to clean this off really quick. I think I'll just run that under the sink because it's pretty dry. But I know that if I leave the acrylic paint on there that I might not get it off. Okay, so here's what I've been doing. This is one of my favorite colors. It's called Caribbean by Apple Barrel. Basically it's teal. And I've been doing the true blue, two blue rather, on these. And this one is called Terra Coral, my other favorite color. That one turned out lots of prints. I call them prints. I don't know what they're called. This one was the first one. It was the wettest. And then I also did some that were with alcohol.